Canucks get the game's first power play. This power play brought to you by PlayNow Sports, your local BC sportsbook. Vancouver sets up. Here's JT Miller to the goal line. Puck center. Horvat scores!
And watch Bo Horvat's shot. Up and over the shoulder of Robin Lehner. He's got room. He's got time. And up and over the shoulder. And I think that's the execution is perfect. Chase on to Horvat. And the shot.
Oh, Martinez steps in. Kolesar takes his pass. Pushes off and is tipped in. Was that Martinez or
goes by Thatcher Demko? No chance for Demko on this one. And you see Martinez makes that play and then just circles and it's off between his hands. And look at Demko's reaction. Never a bad play.
Into the goal. After a weird bounce off the boards, almost resulted in a freaky one. Here is Pettersson in front, tip off the post. Puck pulls and scores on his own.
He's in his spot. Canucks do a good job keeping this in. Watch Leonard. He thinks Pettersson's just going to tee it up. So he gets over there, and he's past the left post. Tip in, almost goes in. And fortunately for Pod Colson and the Canucks, it's off the post.
Garland, he sends Pettersson away. Elias Pettersson cuts across the slot. He shoots. Glove save. Knocked down. Loose puck. Horvat put it in. No, says the ref. Referee says no goal. Puck is still loose.
Here's Pettersson cuts across and shoots back the other way. The puck is loose. The whistle has not gone yet. And there is the blocker of
Replay. My good eyes to work.
Here's Marchessault. Comes out the near side. Long wrist shot. Tipped in. Mike Amadio, who is battling Shen in front.
Getting body position. Martinez on the first goal, and then Amadio on this one. He comes out in front, gets position, and drags it back. Shot by Marchessault. And Amadio is just going back, reaches back, and just gets a piece of it. You can see.
Back to Petrangelo, broken up by Pettersson. Canucks are two on one. Pettersson and Richardson. Elias Pettersson in on goal. Fakes the shot. Richardson scores.
On one. So you're guessing Pettersson's going to bring this puck to the net. And look at Leonard. He doesn't even move. He is not playing Brad Richardson at all. And Richardson.
And Vegas takes it back.
Nope.
Dodonov in on the right one. Working on Hughes. We're getting Dodonov. Works his way to the far corner. Puck comes free to Theodore. Shoots his doors. Shea Theodore. Post and in.
Stop. Puck comes around and goes to Theodore, who is fading away. But Thatcher Demko just doesn't have time to get set. That one's off Quinn Hughes' skate. Right to Shea Theodore. Changes the angle. Just under the blocker, over the pad. Post and in.
Tried to get it down low off the stick of Ekman Larson. Vegas gets control of the puck again. Eichel. Back to Petrangelo. Here's Theodore shooting. He scores! Shea Theodore with his second goal of the period. And Vic
has his second of the game. You can see just a one-timer by Theodore. Beats Thatcher Demko.
Fifth career multi-goal game. I wonder if that went off the stick.
No, just off the
look. Passes to Garland. Corbett. Gives Garland a little room. He cuts in with a shot. Stop. Rebound. Hughes back into his scores. Mm-hmm. 51 seconds into overtime on a backhander. Gives Vancouver a 5-4 win.
Well, what a patient play by Quinn Hughes. Look at that. Wait till he's got Leonard planted, face planted, and then up and over for the overtime winner.
Canucks